At first, we were directly in the emotional body observing it, giving us the fullest experience of this baseline. We weren't trying to change anything, we were just seeing what was there. And now? Now we are going back. We are connecting deeper into that peace while still aware of the emotions. And this is bringing a merged state that will transform our emotional experience. We are effectively creating peace, the deepest peace, in our emotional body. What's important to understand is that while you are creating this peace, certain other experiences, unexpected experiences, may arise. As we work to create deeper inner peace, and as our emotional baseline quiets down, it may be perceived as though the emotions are becoming louder. This happens because we are deepening our awareness, we are expanding our awareness, and thus we have a greater experience of what's happening in our emotional body. And so meditation does not increase your emotional activity, but it will increase your awareness of what has always been happening as your emotional activity. Some people have fear about emotions and meditation because when they try to meditate, their emotions become too strong for them to sit with. They become overpowering, and the person wants to get up and move and stop meditating and go do something else to distract them. They believe that the meditation is evil or wrong or has caused their emotional response. This is not true. Meditating while observing the emotions gives us a greater experience, a greater perception of what is happening in our emotional body. Meditation is not causing the emotional changes. Meditation is opening up our consciousness so we can understand what has always been happening in our emotions. Essentially, it takes that which we were unaware of, which we may have been avoiding, which we may have been repressing, and it exposes it. Meditation is the act. And I must stress these words because they are so misunderstood. Genuine meditation is the act of staying in awareness as that deepest spiritual consciousness part of ourselves and being one with whatever is happening in the present moment. When we meditate, we are not working to change the emotions. This is important. We are not doing affirmations. We are not using our imagination. We are not trying to visualize anything. We are simply staying in open observation and allowing what is to be present within us. This shows us more of what has always been happening as our experience. First, we come to awareness, and then once we are in that meditative state, once we've reached the deepest part of ourselves, then we create. Then we use tools like affirmations, imagination, visualization, mantra. We first connect deepest within, get the fullest experience of our emotions or whatever aspect we're focusing on, and then we start to create change in that layer of our being. That is how to work effectively. In modern times, so many practices never take the first step of meditating. They never teach you to go deepest within. And so most practices have you staying on the outermost layer of your being and just throwing things at it. Do affirmations, and you're in the busy raciness of your mind. Do affirmations, do affirmations. And what you experience is nothing changes about yourself. You have done these affirmations for weeks or months or even years, and you've experienced very little growth. It is not because you are an ineffective creator. It is because the teachings you followed lack knowledge, and they lacked effectiveness because they were not designed properly according to the human being. When we have a greater understanding of who we are, we can practice in subtly different ways and therefore create greatly different experiences, greater benefit, greater results. So, in the first emotional video, we were in the emotional body, understanding it, just being with it, not pushing it away, not avoiding it, not trying to change it. We were with it, and we awakened within us the emotional baseline, the emotional energies we are always carrying within us. These energies we are always communicating to the world around us that has been shaping the foundation of our life experience. And now we're going to bring peace into them by merging the spiritual consciousness with the emotional body. I hope you enjoy today's work. Dear ones, right now you are perfect peace. Throughout these higher self teachings, we have guided you to connect to the deeper layers of yourself. And at the deepest layer, you find your peace. It is the natural state of your being, a state that has always been in existence, and it is perfectly still. It is perfectly open. It is empty. It is formless. It is complete. This layer of yourself has always existed. The layers of your human mind, human emotions, and human body exist for a temporary period in time. And so we have encouraged you to find that deepest part of yourself and to remain as it. As best as you are able, stay in that state of deep, empty, open, formless, peaceful awareness, and just be present. Allow the activities of the mind, emotions, and body to exist. Allow them to be present just as they are, while you find that deepest place of peace. And as you stay as this peace, you will find naturally the activities of your mind, body, and emotions all quiet down. Healing arises naturally as we naturally let go of that which we have been holding on to. Peace arises within ourselves effortlessly. We do not need to work and try to fight against the mind, to control the emotions, to change this world. We simply stay as that deepest part of ourselves and allow all of our experience to align to it. This has been called the natural state, because when you stop doing and when you stay as what you are, you return to this. And all of your human experience in mind, body, and emotion aligns itself effortlessly and without fail. In this video, we will guide you to stay in that state of open, empty, formless, perfectly still awareness while feeling your emotions.